For those that journey to this far corner of the continent, a visit to Guayhanas National Park Reserve and Haida Heritage Site is a chance to see the Pacific coast as it was centuries ago.
He is considered one of the greatest heroes of the War of 1812. His statue towers over the Niagara River. An American invasion force, 4,000 strong, is marching up the Châteauguay River to Montreal. Charles de Salaberry is determined to stop them.
Obviously, the native warriors are employing more ambush-style tactics, taking turns, taking pot shots at the Americans, and really slowing the Americans down, wearing them down till...
Coveted by British generals, revered by the First Nations.
Perhaps the greatest Indian to ever live.
When he first bought the Liverpool packet, people were sort of, oh, what kind of a ship is that? It's no good for trade, the hull's too small.
There's peace on the Atlantic again, and that's good for trade. And what's good for trade is good for Canada.
You just gotta wanna do it. You gotta wanna be the best.
You need strength.
It's a tough life. Like, you gotta love what you do to do it.
And courage.
They're animals, so they'll do whatever they wanna do.
To some, they're just cowboys.
I'd like to see some hockey players and football players try to do what we do.
But to rodeo fans, they're champions.
I love it. I wouldn't change it for anything in the world.
This is Hell on Hooves.
Where clear, cold, clean water still flows. Living, laughing, tumbling, liquid life, waterfalls, brooks, and streams. These are highways for life's dreams. My child, do not become a beaver and build for yourself a dam. For this is what modern man does with his brick and stone and sand, till his mind is like that lake. Filled with weird, wicked wretches that give no peace. Then he cries to his creator in desperation, "Please God, my God, deliver me from damnation."
Imagine you left, pack your bags and your jet, gradually made incompatible steps.